It's stone on this side. Wood door.
Wood foundations, dude. Let's burn the foundations.
Wood door.
Well,
Ooh, hemp.
Thanks for the weed,
burn,
bro.
Burn this back foundation right here.
They're all right wood. Here. We could burn any of them.
Like
Which
I'm
one
saying,
do you want to burn? Is that going to collapse the wall, though?
The door would go down faster.
All right, but is it, if there's a second door, we're doing door.
Yeah, it's a second
door. I hear the furnace inside. Oh, you torching it?
Oh, yeah, we're torching
God damn right.
Let's everyone stare at the door.
Yeah, don't die in the fire.
It doesn't look like there's any honeycomb.
Yeah, ready to go in.
If it is honeycomb, it's only one story, not two.
Oh, is it going to break?
Yep, 10, 9, back 8. Up.
I just like doing this for the pieces. We need gears, we need pipes, we need everything.
Yeah, you're right. We need components.
2, 1.
Just wait.
Be careful, be careful.
Yeah,
wait for
he gets stoned.
He might be able to see us. He's in there, 100%.
Dead.
Oh, there's another one to the right. Another one to the right. You got him?
Yeah.
He has another door built. Get in there.
They did.
This guy is loaded, dude.
All right, somebody get outside on Overwatch.
I got you.
Careful, I might hit you in the toes.
Did you say rifle bodies?
Yeah, no. Send me one. Sorry.
Claw.
He's
here.
He just respawned.
Outside?
Not anymore.
Dead.
Nice.
He respawned as you hit it.
They got a fridge.
Crossbow.
They have a fridge.
This is a good little like secondary base. If we go over to the port, we can come back here, drop off loot, and move around, you know?
Yeah, yeah, we could.
You want to bring everything back?
Yeah.
Yeah, fuck this place.
Dude, I'm full.
Okay.
Dude.
Nice. Easy peasy. Yeah, you guys shouldn't, you really shouldn't get radiation unless you go to, I'll tell you the point where you're going to end up getting radiation.
But we're running around with flashlights.
I'm with,
yeah,
the
but flashlights are moving. Fire.
Hey, torch to the right.
Torch
to the right.
No, a flashlight to the right, I think.
No, it was right.
It was
a torch.
Hit him.
It was a torch.
Hit him again.
He's in wood armor.
Going right.
He jumped into the cave.
I'm not letting him go. I'm fucking wrecking this
We're
kid.
Going into
oh,
the cave?
Jesus.
Oh, no. Don't. Oh, careful. No. You can get trapped. Check your corners, dude.
I think he's
coming for
you. I heard
the
spiders. Giant spiders.
No, fuck off.
There's so many. There's way too many paths.
I'm going left.
Don't go right.
Don't go down.
I went left.
Where are you?
He's not here. Should we go down?
No.
You get trapped down there?
Yes, I can.
You might get hurt.
I'm not.
I found him. Hey, buddy.
Straight
hi. How are you? Yo, how's it going? I'll pick you up.
How are you?
I'm good, man. Hi.
Hey, dude.
How's it going? Don't know. I just made a friend.
He was so cool.
I found him. He bled out. It was cool.
How do we get out of here?
Oh, he hit me. What the fuck?
Don't turn around and shoot. Just run.
Airdrop's coming dead ahead.
Dropping or coming?
It's coming overhead.
Ooh,
it just dropped.
It's gonna get chaotic.
Oh, dude.
Are you doing it?
It went so well the last time.
Doing it?
It's gonna be kinda on, it's gonna be on the edge of the tree line.
I think we should just try to wait until we pick it coming from the airdrop.
We can get the high ground at the, under the water tower.
Yeah.
Under the water tower? All
right, yeah, yeah. We can secure this, we can do it. We're right
yeah,
under it right hill. Now. Yeah, just hang out at the top of the hill.
Just try to get a bird's eye. Two
So we can go up there. Wait, where?
Left. Opposite side.
I hit both of them.
They jumped off?
Yeah, they went to the right. To the right, not down. That's it.
They have shotguns, so if they're hiding behind a rock, just careful.
I don't see them.
I think they went in that house or something. I don't see them.
Probably, yeah.
We're getting sidetracked.
Yeah, back up.
Yeah, we gotta get back to the airdrop. It's almost dropped. Get to the fucking airdrop.
I'm shooting them enough. I know, I'm making it seem like we're chasing them so they can just fuck off and let us hit the airdrop.
Well, it's almost at the ground.
There's a guy here. There's a guy at the base of the drop right now.
Alright, kill him.
Geared?
He can't. He's behind a base. He has geared, 100%.
Where are you, Boomer?
At the top of the hill where we're running.
I see you. I'm running down. I'm at the
bottom.
I'm at the bottom. There's gear dude in the bush.
There's a dude in the base to your left, by the way. He's behind it.
He's dead.
Whoever's in front to your left.
Get him, I hit him.
I'm going in.
We're all running into the bottom.
You are coming in now.
I'm above you guys still, so.
We're right behind you, Delicious.
Got him.
He's right, dead.
This is me.
I'm still on the hill.
Dead yet?
I'm looting it.
You can get airdrop. You can get airdrop. You're good.
Woo! Oh, boys.
I'm running with you guys.
Grab and go. Grab and go.
Let's go. Let's go. I got it all. Let's go this way.
What did we get out of this?
Custom SMG and a Thompson.
Nice.
Oh, nice.
Get home with that.
Bro, you guys ready to go first to raid?
We're heading out.
We're at the front door, yeah.
All right.
Daft already left?
Yeah, I'm practically at the RP base.
Okay.
Let's go, boys. I have the rockets. When do you want to go, boys? Which side?
Right here. This, right here. Literally this.
That? Are you sure not over here, maybe?
No. That's an airlock. That is an airlock.
But you're blowing honeycomb here more than anything.
Like, right here would be the best, dude. Right here.
Oh, yeah, you're right. Yeah, do that.
That?
No, that's just straight honeycomb.
Yeah, that'd be straight honeycomb.
There you go.
He's gonna be on the roof.
Get ready for roof,
He just has furnaces up there.
Get ready for counters if anything.
Yo, come back here and get covered.
Counters are gonna hit. Counters are gonna come.
Oh, there's a dude up there.
Hey, to your left, to your left.
Boomer naked. Come down the hill.
Hit him once.
Hit him once. He's down.
He's gonna be on the roof.
Blow it. Go.
He keeps respawning, he's trying to get back into his base.
Hey boy, we're coming in.
It's so loud.
We're coming in!
Here they come.
Yeah, I'm watching up there.
We're coming in!
Oh. About fucking time we ready to do that.
Peekaboo!
There it go.
How much got damage? What are we looking at?
That's fine.
Top.
I feel like it would be above, so I'm going up.
You got a soft side of that, right? Ready for counters over by nipple.
Spawned up close, then. He's right here.
I don't see any
counters. He went through that doorway.
Okay, guys!
Loot.
Get up!
I'll watch the doorway,
Boomer.
Go. 2C4.
I got the satchels.
Get ready. They're opening this door. Get ready.
Hey, wait. Let me get up there.
I'm watching the door.
Let me get up there. Somebody, let me get up there.
Yeah. Go quick.
Damn!
Good fucking.
Come back.
It's clear. It's clear up here. It's clear up here.
Boost you back up.
Your doors and codes and everything.
He was trying to build.
Yeah.
Told you. Oh my
god. I got 2C4.
They got a weed farm going in here.
They got a weed farm.
God damn it, Boomer.
What'd you get in that loot?
I don't know. Holdace just got it like first try. I got 2C4. That's it.
That's it?
A couple of doors. A couple of doors and a couple of cord locks. I'm just getting the fuck out with the 2C4.
I'm down. I'm dead.
Where?
He opened the door and killed me.
I wish I was there. He opened the door.
Fuck!
The other guy's going in.
Don't let him get my guns.
That's an LR. He's got
top.
Samples on it.
That's me, you silly fuck!
Jump check.
Top of this rock. Jagged rock.
Yeah, get Ganger's body if you can. He's got satchels on him.
I got him. I got him, Gangrel.
He's watching the hill.
I got him again. I can't get in. I need help.
The rock next to me. Two guys.
I'm coming back, dude. I fucking wish I could.
They're moving up on us.
I want that shit up there.
I'm swinging around left. I'm going to shoot him in the back.
Watch out. He's got his door open over there in that corner of yours. Oh, I'm not going to make it.
Get some shots off if you can.
I'm down right next to their fucking base. I'm down in the tall grass.
Pushing.
They're opening doors.
This is me, Negan.
Behind the wood lock.
Hit him again. He's down. We got them both.
Coming to you.
Who's the naked?
This is me crouching.
Armor behind you, Jack.
If you're a naked, torch up. Yeah, I got all his
shit. He closed the door.
Did you get his gun?
Yeah, semi-auto.
Yeah, you have a gun.
Yep. Alright, here.
Boost up.
Go.
Boost up.
Yeah, go, gang. Jump up. They're in their base. Be careful.
Alright, I'm breaking a bin here, dude.
Break the bin. Yeah, break it.
I'm gonna hit those doors right in front of you with the fucking four satchels. Shooting me. He's waiting for me to break that. Yeah, I jumped down this time. He's inside, opening
those doors. Is that what he's doing?
Yeah, he's opening.
Boost me.
He's opening again. Open him again.
No, he's not. No, he didn't.
Got him.
Oh, his buddy closed the door. I can get his gear. I got a shotgun. I caught a shotgun before his buddy can grab it. That's gonna kill you if you don't jump down.
That's three. Get ready to boost me again.
Yeah.
After the third explosion. Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, that scared the hell out of me. I didn't think we had a laser.
Oh
my god, would you explode? Fucking A.
On the river behind? Did I just see movement? You boost me?
Get up
there. It's a horse.
They definitely moved loot.
Yeah.
Dude, if we go down, I can go grab one C4 and we go.
Wait. Yeah, go grab one. Go grab one.
Okay.
Bring both C4 cases in a room.
No.
You're opening
shit. Nope, didn't die.
Heal up.
There's definitely a door down there.
Get in here, Royal. 21 health. I'm at.
Hey, more shit.
All right.
Oh my god, food galore.
Oh my god, look at all the picks.
Holy food.
There's gotta be better gear in here.
No, they moved it. They moved it to the other, beyond these doors.
We can pick it or break it.
Softside this.
Softside it. They have it. Look at the picks that they have in there.
I got a salvage pick.
I could just
No. They have a whole box of picks, dude.
Okay. Get ready for them to open that door.
Yep.
I'm gonna break. Back up real quick. I'm breaking these bags.
You're naked in the field behind you, Dev. To your left.
I'm going out to help them guard.
Find you now. Find you.
Yeah.
I'm going out to help them guard while you guys.
I'll start picking. Yeah. I think it would be a good idea to C4 that double door, but we'll all die down here.
Yeah, softside that first.
Yeah.
Royal, be careful. He's got a gun through the door. He wants to jump us. Hey, if you give us your pipes, we'll leave you alone.
Who's me in?
Because I have an AK.
What?
I have an MP5.
I'm sorry, I couldn't hear you. Can you say that again?
I know the outline of the base.
She's talking. He's talking to us. He's got a pistol. He keeps showing it through the door. You can pick it. You can get on the right side of Gangrel. I'll get the door.
Yeah.
I don't even think they're behind this.
They are. They're just talking.
There's a guy. He's to the left. He's on the
I
double door.
I can just
door.
See his hand just passing.
Yeah, he's in
door.
The double door. He's going to open up.
I bet it's just another honeycomb, though. Behind this.
There's a ton of picks in the box behind you, so
yeah,
it's, not even our, it's not even our shit that we're using.
We're raiding with our own shit at this point.
Yeah.
We're coming inside.
Well, they know we're not pickaxing that wall, by the way.
Yeah.
Because they can just check health.
Look at that fucking rifle.
I know. It's a pipey. It's gonna fuck me
66.
Up.
66.
Have gang stand
no,
up.
No, just go for it. Just go for it. I'm just gonna stand back. That's gonna lead to their front. They're just gonna be in there, dude.
That's their airlock,
right,
and that's
yeah,
their
they're
loot.
They're gonna be in there. Everything's in there.
C4. C4.
No.
C4, we'll come around here.
Around the side.
Yeah. Yes. Right yeah. now. Right just now. Go around.
Ready. There's one guy at our base.
We're coming inside.
Get ready. Guy at our base. I'm just gonna let you go, Holdacious. One at a time so we don't shoot each other. Yeah.
Holdacious and the girl.
I got him, boys.
All their loot.
Well, the other guy's at our base, so.
Oh, my syringes.
You were right. It was a semi. It was a semi.
They're code locked. We got to break them.
When you break them, you lose.
Right, come to the boost.
I know, but there's no other choice, dude.
I know.
30% or none.
Here's some syringes.
What the fucking crossbows? Pistol bullets.
Just random junk. Don't worry about that. Two shotguns. Semi-body. This is just seeds, don't worry about
metal
that.
Metal barricade.
A whole bunch of bandages.
I'll take that.
Grab that.
Break it.
Right. Oh, stone!
Oh, holy shit.
Gunpowder!
Don't even waste ammo, fucking.
2K gunpowder.
Guy, can you do 50? Close to the base. Two guys.
Fuck!
We need help out here, somebody boost out.
Should I jump or no? Nice. Do you need help?
No.
No?
No.
The far guy is one shot from going down.
Dude, the closest guy's hurt real bad.
Fuck, how's gang gonna get out?
Here's the problem. We're not gonna all get out of here.
Okay, well, gang, boost me up. I'll give them shit, and then you give me your stuff, and then you have to die.
I can hold two.
My thing is, I'm full of inventory, and I'm gonna have to give you everything I have.
Give me all your stuff, gang. All the good.
Holy meds! I'm full, dude. You gotta...
Yeah, we got definitely more than we bargained for. So
everyone, go home.
Sulfur.
We need more cabinets.
Yeah, I gave like them like 2-3K crafted gunpowder.
Go to the.
Oh wow, really?
Airdrop.
We were just over there.
You know you want to drop.
20 minutes ago, there was nothing.
No.
Go for the airdrop.
Go for the airdrop.
We don't even have explosives.
Do it. We can get it.
I believe. that we will win. I believe that we will win.
That's those our draw.
They're inside.
That hell is right in front of us. It might be coming to SAT, so we're right next to
SAT.
Shooting
at shit? They're shooting at something, I think.
They're shooting at somebody. Heli. It's going to be us real soon.
The heli's getting shot down. What about the airdrop?
You got to go way left. It's going to be right in the middle of the field where they're shooting the down other, the heli right now.
That airdrop is on the other side of that house.
And we know people are shooting it down on the other side of the house, too.
Oh shit! Shot it down.
Maybe we can go in for that. Nope. I see a naked.
Oh, the heli crash is right fucking there.
It's on the other side of the compound. We're on the left.
About to get nuts, Buzz.
They're shooting over there.
I just want to stick with people.
Yeah, and there's an airdrop like right there. Hey, it's coming down. I'm going to put walls.
Yep. I think we should get this and just run away, to be completely honest.
Get the airdrop
and it's going to be dropping right here.
Get the airdrop and run away, then.
Yeah.
A kid's staring at all of us over there, by the way.
I built walls around where it's going to land.
There's two full groups. You guys can see, I can see him. There's a group of three.
He had a gun. I had to shoot him.
And naked?
Yes.
Orange. Airdrop's here.
Yeah, you should be able to get the airdrop pretty much 100% safe.
They're still, they're still.
Watch my ass.
Yeah, that's all you, that's all you.
I'm watching the ear.
Guys, if we go far left and get on top of that hill where the naked is, we can kill all of these guys.
I got an LR, so. What's to your left, though? There's a roof camper.
And the house.
Hey, wait.
No, leave. Everybody leave. Leave.
Run to the
I just figured out the situation. Just get the fuck out. There's no point in us staying at all. These guys have two bases where they shot the heli down from.
Go.
This is just a terrible situation we don't want to be in.
Got LR, go.
We got the LR and we're gone. Yeah.
LR and custom SMG.
They're fucking terrible though, dude.
Ooh, custom? I like custom.
Someone got hit! Getting shot at. Someone got hit!
Yeah, they're on the ground.
Yeah, there's a guy chasing on the ground. We can get the guy on the ground. He's chasing us.
I'm lagged out.
He's coming around right. Let's hang out on top of the hill. He was pushing us.
Yeah, just get ready to turn around.
Royal, is that you? Jump.
I'm on top of the hill.
All right, yeah. They should be right over here, dude.
Are you using the LR?
Yeah.
The guys that are on top of the helicopter, I see him now.
Someone was pushing hard.
Yeah, one was. He probably turned around once we got chased off.
Holy fuck, there's like 10. I'm dead.
There's like 10, and you gotta leave. We gotta leave.
I'm running.
There's and that guy's M249 is nutty.
Fuck it! Oh, fuck!
Yeah, you said there was like 3, and I saw another.
Yeah, what they're trying to get is they're trying to get the airdrop. They know we got it.
Oh, God.
Now we
I watched Boomer die, and I got his AK. That's all I could get.
Oh, you got it.
Go ahead.
Yeah. I tried to loot him, but they pushed me hard. But I grabbed his AK.
You want to turn around and try to help him?
The helpful dishes? Yeah, I mean, I'm down. I just don't know where you are. Hold.
He's engaged.
Hold on.
We've got no guns.
Where are you at, Holdacious?
I'm running home. I see the lighthouse. I made it home, boys.